Let's solve this problem together. It says, which statement explains why the point negative 2, 2 is the solution to the system of linear equations shown below? So this point right here, this is what we're talking about, it's the point negative 2, 2. It's a solution to the system of equations because, well, it's a point on both of the lines that you're given. This line right here, and this line right here crosses that point. So a system is a collection of equations or graphs, and a solution to each graph is the points that make up the line or whatever it is. So if two lines meet somewhere, they have a common point somewhere, that means they have a common solution where they meet. So let's see what it says. So why is this a solution? Here's our choices. It lies on the graph of only one of the equations. Well, that's not true. It's on both. But, you know, if you had this point here, that would be a solution to the blue line, but not the red line. So it would be a solution to, let's say, line 1, but not line 2, right? But that's not what we have here. It's on both. It lies in the second quadrant. The quadrants 1, 2, 3, and 4 have nothing to do with it. These lines can be anywhere. It is the only point that satisfies both equations simultaneously. That's a fancy way of saying, yeah, there are equations that represent each line that you're given. And this point, if you plug into either equation, it's on both lines. This is the point that works for both equations. It is one of many points that satisfies both equations simultaneously. Well, that would only happen if the lines crossed again. But lines either cross once, or they're parallel, let's say, and they never cross. This is parallel lines, line 2, line 1. Or they're collinear. Collinear means the lines are on top of each other, and they have basically infinite solutions in common. But that's not what we have here. These two lines, they have different slopes, and once they have different slopes, they're going to cross once and never again. So there's only one solution. Thanks.